Ladies and gentlemen, even if you fly with us often, please pay attention while we take you through our safety briefing.
approximately 80 kilometres to the west of Brisbane. Weather for our arrival, a little cloudy, some passing showers. The temperature at the moment is 22 degrees Celsius and a southerly breeze at 15 kilometres per hour blowing. We'll be landing towards the south, and we plan to be landing at 20 minutes past 5 and at the terminal at 5:25, about 5 minutes early. There is a 2 hour timing change. If you can hear the set your watches now to present time, it is 2 minutes past 5 in the morning, 2 minutes past 5, and again landing time of 5:20. While our lights are taking flying with us.
Passengers at Peru, be seated and fasten seatbelts. Thank you.
Gentlemen, the seatbelt sign is on for landing. All passengers and cabin crew must be seated with seatbelt fastened. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Brisbane. Local time is 5:24 a.m. With your safety in mind, please stay in your seat with your seatbelt fastened until the captain switched on the seatbelt sign. If your mobile phone is within reach, you can now switch it back to the normal mode. And please take care when opening the overhead lockers, as bags may have moved during the flight. Once the seatbelt sign is off, you'll be leaving through the forward door. So before you leave, please remember to check your seat, also the seat pocket, for any personal items. Smoking and also the use of e-cigarette is not permitted while disembarking or throughout the terminal. If you are leaving us here in Brisbane, your luggage can be collected from the baggage claim area. This is located on the ground floor. This morning your carousel number is number 2. For those of you with international connection, please proceed to the T-Bus collection point. This is located just outside the Qantas domestic terminal. This service is complimentary for all Qantas customers. Just present your boarding pass or etiquette to the bus driver upon boarding. If you are connecting to a Jetstar domestic flight, you must collect your bags first and then proceed to Jetstar check-in. For any other Qantas domestic connections, please check the TV monitors located throughout this terminal. And on behalf of all of us here at Qantas and Oneworld, I'd like to say thank you for choosing to fly with us. It's been our pleasure to have you on board. And of course, we look forward to see you next time you travel. Once again, welcome to Brisbane. Have a good morning and enjoy the weekend.